Hey, this is Presh Talwalkar. I want to start this video by sharing an email. Hello, Presh. I presented one of your math questions to my maths teacher, and he couldn't solve it. Ha ha. Before we go further in the email, I want to say thank you for showing your teacher my video. There are so many math teachers that are watching Mind Your Decisions videos. It's absolutely amazing, and I think we have the smartest community of subscribers over all of YouTube. But it's no big deal if your teacher could not solve the problem. Admittedly, I cannot solve a lot of these puzzles either. The fun part is learning about hard problems, learning the problem-solving techniques, and then using them to solve future puzzles. So back to the email. Instead, he gave me another one which I couldn't solve. Would you mind having a look and maybe put it out as a video? The question is to solve if the letters are distinct whole numbers from 1 to 9. The problem is AAA plus BBB plus CCC equals BAAC. I want to thank Luuk for sending me this email. Can you figure it out? Give this problem a try, and when you're ready, keep watching the video for the solution. So how can we solve this addition problem? Problems of this type usually involve some guessing and checking, so let's try to limit the possibilities to check. The first thing we can do is imagine we have the largest possible values for A, B, and C. This would be 999 plus 888 plus 777. This results in a sum of 2,664. This is the largest possible value for BAAC. What does that mean? Since it's less than 3,000, and since B is not equal to 0, that means there are only two possible values for the digit B. We could either have B equals 2 or B equals 1. So now let's further limit the number of possibilities using what we've just figured out. We have two cases where B is either equal to 1 or B is equal to 2. Now let's consider the sum in the units column. Notice we have A plus 1 plus C is equal to C. In other words, A plus 1 plus C is equal to C plus 10. If we cancel out the C, we have that A plus 1 is equal to 10. This means that A is equal to 9. Similarly, in our other case, we must have A plus 2 plus C is equal to C, which means A plus 2 is equal to 10, and therefore A is equal to 8 in this case. So we either have 999 plus 111 or 888 plus 222. So how can we figure out the value of C? Well, remember that the largest possible sum was 2,664. If we have A equals 8 and B equals 2, we end up with a sum that's larger than 2,800. But this is larger than the largest possible sum we could have. Therefore, we cannot have A equals 8 and B equals 2. So we can exclude this possibility. So we now know that A has to equal 9 and B has to equal 1, if there are any solutions. So is there any value of C that can make this possible? Well, let's add up what we know. We have 999 plus 111, which equals 1,110. The final answer is 1990C. So if we take 1990C minus 1,110, we end up with 880C. So that the total reaches 1990C by adding CCC, we must have C is equal to 8. So we put that in, and we end up with something that works. This is our answer. We have 999 plus 111 plus 888 equals 1998. Did you figure it out? Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel. I make videos on math. You can catch me on my blog, Mind Your Decisions. If you like this video, you can check out my books, which are listed in the video description. You can also support me on Patreon, and you can catch me on social media, either at Mind Your Decisions or at Presh Tallwalker.